recapping Lindenwood greatness on this Championship Monday. Women's field hockey had an impressive season, finishing 2017 with a 17-2 overall record and a nearly perfect 9-1 conference record. The Lions put together 10 consecutive wins at the end of the season, including a 3-0 victory over Limestone College to clinch their second straight ECAC Championship. The Lindenwood defense was spectacular at the end of the season, as the Lions did not give up one goal in the final five games of 2017. Bridget Hugendyke led Lindenwood this past season with 16 goals and 34 points. Greta Van Holzer and Jesse Londano also performed well, scoring 9 goals apiece. The Lions finished 2017 ranked number 8 in the final NFHCA coaches poll. We'll see you next week for another edition of Championship Monday.